hakikaten azim. I'm going to teach you unit number 18 called microbiology. So what is microbiology? Describe the structure and characteristic of viruses, bacteria, fungal, and non-fungal molds. So learning objectives. Describe the basic structure of virus, how explain how retrovirus reproduce. Identify the effect of virus, example ADC, influenza, measles, varicella, leukemia, and human cancer. And prokaryote, example tuberculosis, bubonic plagia, and cholera in organism. Describe how virus can be transmitted, and so on. So, introduction to microbiology. What is microbiology? The term microbiology comes Greek word micro, which means more. So bios, which means the life, visobanuruzim, and logos, which means science, cyangwa se science. Microbiology is the study of microorganisms, which are too small organisms to be seen with the unaided eye and require a microscope to be seen. So microbiology ni ukwiga ibinyabuzima cyangwa se udukoko duto cyane tuba tutarebeshwa amaso ya muntu, ahubwo tuba dukeneye microscope kugira turebe. They are also referred to as microbes, cyangwa se bazita microbiology, bazita microbe. They include bacteria, fungi, alga, protozoa, and viruses. They are useful to humans and they play a vital role in decay and recycling of nitrate in the environment. Some of them cause disease. So zimwe harimo bacteria, fungi na organisms n'izindi ziba zifite akamaro ku muntu kuko zigira umumaro ukomeye cyane nko kuba zakora recycling. Recycling ni igihe bafata imyanda bakayikuramo ibindi bintu bifite akamaro cyangwa se decay, bigatera ibintu runaka kugira ngo bibore nk'imyanda runaka birayirya ikabora, so ikaba yavamo ifumbire. So zimwe muri zo zitera uburwayi cyangwa se indwara. Microorganisms are everywhere, ziba ahantu hose, ziba mu muyaga, mu mazi, ndetse no ku bimera. On the rock surface, every hot and cold place, haba ahantu hakonje, haba hashyushye, mbese no mu rubura ziba zihari. Before the invention of microscope, mbere y'uko microscope ivumburwa, microbes were unknown and thousands of people died in devastating epidemic because vaccine and antibiotics were not available to fight against infectious disease. So abantu benshi bapfaga mu buryo butazwi, ibihumbi by'abantu byapfaga kubera uburyo butazwi, mbo bitewe n'uko nta vaccine cyangwa se urukingo rwayohari ndetse n'imiti bitari byakabonetse ngo bizibe byarwanya izo ndwara. So nowadays microorganisms can be grown in laboratory and studied. So muri iki gihe ho utu dukoko dushobora kudukuriza muri amazu ya laboratoire, n'ahantu bakora ubushakashatsi ndetse bakaba banatwiga bakamenya imiterere yatwo. So A is prokaryotes. Prokaryote ni utunyamaswa, ni udukoko turi prokaryote. Can be characterized by their mode of nutrition and how they obtain energy and carbon used to build the organic molecule that make up cell. So prokaryote bashobora zishyira muri categories runaka bitewe n'uburyo zibonamo ibizitunga n'uburyo zibona energy cyangwa se imbaraga n'uburyo carbon muri zo ikoreshwa kugira ngo yubake amaseri yayo. Organisms that obtain energy from light are called phototrophs. Ama inyamaswa zibona energy biturutse mu rumuri cyangwa se mu mirasire y'izuba bazita phototrophs. Photo bivuga light ni mu Kilatini cyangwa ko mu Kigiriki. And those that obtain energy from chemicals are called chemotrophs. So nizo zindi zibona energy bivuye muri chemicals, mu bichemicals bazita chemotrophs. Organisms that need only inorganic compounds such as carbon dioxide as a carbon source of are called autotrophs. So ibinyabuzima bibona inorganic compound cyangwa se ama compound ari inorganic nka carbon dioxide, ibyo babyita autotrophs cyangwa se. So heterotrophs require at least one organic nitrate such as glucose to make other organic compounds. So heterotrophs ziba zikeneye glucose. Glucose ubwo bivuze ko ari energy biba bikeneye kugira bibe za surviving cyangwa se kubaho. Prokaryote usually range in size from 1 to 5 micrometer, making them much smaller than most Eukaryotic cells. So ziba zifite micrometre imwe kugeza kuri gatanu ama prokaryote. Hari byo bituma ziba ntoya cyane ugereranyije n'ama eukaryotic cells. Classification of prokaryotes. Traditionally, Kera bacteria have been classified based on their structure and physiological molecular composition rather than on other evolutionary relationships. So, Kera bacteria bajyaga bazi classifying cyangwa bazishyira mu byiciro bitewe n'uburyo iteye, imikorere y'imibiri yazo ndetse n'ibizigize kugira zize zigira imihindagurikire evolutionary relationship. The bacteria that we generate the refer as germs are classified in the domain of a bacteria. So bacteria zo bashatse kuvuga muri rusange zivuze ni ama germs. Germs ni udukoko natwo dutera indwara, bazishyira muri domain ya a bacteria. More frequency member of this kingdom simply called the bacteria. So bakazishobora bakazita bacteria. So the other types of bacteria is known as Archaebacteria. So izindi bazita Archaebacteria, izi bazita bacteria, izi bakazita Archaebacteria. These bacteria which are more ancient than the bacteria are classified a domain of Archaebacteria. So izi Archaebacteria ni amabacteria abayeho kera cyane ariyo mpamvu bazishyira muri domain ya Archaebacteria. Taxonomist used to classify the all prokaryote in kingdom Monera, yet they slightly differ in characteristic. Barebaga izidahuje characteristic za bacteria hanyuma akazi naminga bagende kwibyo. So taxonomist twayivuze haruguru. Archaebacteria and the bacteria which is them. Taxonomist treat Archaebacteria as separated kingdom because they are so differ from other bacteria. Archaebacteria bazihaye iri zina ko ari Archaebacteria bite nuko ziba ziri muri kingdom itandukanye kure na kure n'andi mabakteri. Zigira amalipid mu maser membrane yazo, cell wall yazo ntabwo bifite peptidome recurrent nk'uko twayibonye. So protein and carbohydrate etc. So methanogens. Let's see them. Archaebacteria were first discovered in extreme environment conditions such as swamps, salt lakes, hot spring. Example include. So ama Archaebacteria bazivumbuye bwa mbere na mbere mu ma environment extreme environment condition as well zikomeye cyane nko mu bishanga swamps, mu biyaga biba bifite amazi y'icyunyunyu no mu mashyuza hot springs na mashyuza. So harimo nk'ama methanogens, they have unique method of harvesting energy by converting hydrogen to carbon dioxide in methane. Methanogens ni ama bacteria abafite unique method, abafite umwihariko wayo aho afata energy akazibona ari uko yafashe hydrogen na carbon dioxide muri methane. Methane ni ubwoko bwa alcohol. Methanogen can live only in aerobic condition. So ziba ahantu hataba oxygen such as bottom of swamps nkomo mu ndiba y'igishanga marsh, because oxygen is poisonous to them. Kuko ntabwo zikenera oxygen kubera ko oxygen nk'uburozi kuri zo. So extreme hemophilies, these are salt living Archaebacteria living in environment with very high salt concentration such as Dead Sea. Extreme hemophilies ni nubwo bacteria bwose buba ahantu mu nyanja cyangwa se mu biyaga biba bigizwe n'icyunyu n'umunyu cyane, bafite concentration iri hejuru nko y'inyanja bari kwica ni y'urupfu. High salt concentration would kill most bacteria. So ziba uyo munyu bari mwinshi ushobora kuzica zimwe ariko hari zibamo. Those organisms use salt to generate energy. So izo bacteria cyangwa se izo organisms zikoresha umunyu kugira zibone energy. So tugatera acidophiles, these are third of group of Archaebacteria. Izi ni Archaebacteria za gatatu zo ziba ahantu hari acidic cyangwa se hari high temperature ko mu mashyuza. Izi ni bacteria ziba ahantu mu mashyuza. So ziba n'ahantu hashyuha cyane, haba hafite degree Celsius 110 kandi zikagera kuri pH acidity ya kabiri. Thermosifers live near a volcanic event, ziba ahantu hari ibirunga ndetse n'ahantu hari amazi ashyuha cyane nizo bise So, how and why Archibacteria are thought to have been the first form of life? Kuchi and kandi kubera iki bakeka ko ama Archibacteria yaba ariyo ya mbere yakoze ubuzima ku isi? Archibacteria comprise a group of single-celled microorganisms that, like bacteria, Archibacteria bavuga ko ariyo yabayeho seri ya mbere y'utu dukoko ka bacteria. Yeah, are prokaryotes that have no cell nucleus and other organelles within the cells. Now, prokaryotes have that nucleus, not just in the organelle, but in the cells. They are known as independent evolutionary history. So, bavuga ko ari zo ubwazo zagize imihindagurikire, amateka avuga ko ari zo zigira imihindagurikire yazo bwite. And they have numerous differences in their biochemistry compared to other forms of life. Bagenje n'ubundi buryo ubuzima bwe burukobaho mu bindi binyabuzima. Bacteria that they occur in many shape and size and they have distinct biochemical and genetic characteristics. So a bacteria ziba zazifite shape ziba ma shape ndetse na size zazo ziba zirutanwa ziba zi biochemical zifite na genetic characteristics. A bacteria that are rod shaped are called bacilli. Izigira shape ya rod cyangwa se yakaviringo bazita basir. Sphere shaped are called sosi cyangwa scoccus muri make. So izifite spherical nakana ubwo ni sphere nyina nakana ukaviringo bazita sosi. So and spiral shape are called spiral. Nizifite spiral shape turaza kureba ama shape yazo. So the basil bacteria rod shaped with crystal batanze urugero rwazo. Yes, izo wagenda uzisoma. No, sosiri derimizi. So nabasir ni izi, others are this one. So this is the shape of those three bacteria which called basir, sosir and spira. So gram stain, bacteria have the peptidic crown or marine cell wall that maintain the cell shape. So bacteria zigira peptidic crown, twabonye ruguru cyangwa se ibi ni cell wall yazo ariyo ituma zigira shape yazo, provide protection and prevention of cell from lysis. Lysis no kubura amazi cyangwa se fluid zirimo. Bifasha kuba lysis itabaho. Based on composition of the cell or bitewe n'uko cell or biteye, bacteria can be classified as gram positive and gram negative. So zigira gram negative na gram positive bitewe na classification yazo. During the process of gram staining, some bacteria without lipid layer along with their peptidic cancer root can take gram stain and appear violet. So bitewe nuko zifite peptidoglycan yes muri cell bishobora kuba bite na stain birimo bigashobora kuba yagaragara nka papo cyangwa se violet hanyuma bakayita gram positive. Gram positive ni ukuba kifite ibara rya violet cyangwa se rya papo. Example, streptococcus and staphylococcus. Bacteria having a lipid layer along with the peptidoglycan cell don't take up a gram stain and therefore called gram negative. Turaza kubona difference yazo zombi ku ma structure, the structure and life cycle of Escherichia coli. E. coli reproduce asexual by undergoing binary fusion. So E. type ya bacteria ikora asexual reproduction ikoresheje ya type bita binary fusion. This type of reproduction begins with replication of DNA molecule, then copy to genetic material, attach themselves to the cell membrane when the bacterial size has doubled from its original size. So ikora asexual reproduction aho DNA zikora copy cyangwa se replication kwicamo kabiri akavamo type ebyiri zisa. Iyi niyo structure yazo. Ivuye hano, so icitsemo kabiri, havuyemo ibice bibiri, prokaryotic chromosome, plasma, membrane, cell, and cell wall. These are the type of these cells. Duplication of chromosome. So chromosome is icamo kabiri. Continue to grow for other cells. Havamo cells ebyiri, bikaba byavuyemo fusion ebyiri nazo zitandukanye. E. coli and food poisoning. E. coli is rod-shaped bacterium, majorly about 2.3 and 5, 0.5. It is mainly found in the gut of vertebrate. Is the type of bacteria, zibazifite rod-shaped, zifite 2.5 millimeter and 0.5. Ziboneka muri mumuno mu muhogo, hama invertebrate, gati ni nkamuno mu muhogo w'ibiryo binyura ku nyamaswa. It is chemoheterotrophic. No kuba kozikoresha chemicals kugira ngo zibone energy. Capable of thriving in a variety of anorganic molecules present in water indicate contaminated fish. Ziba ahantu mu mazi haba harimo amazi rantoki. Ya niho zikunze kuba ziri. Evolution of harmful stain of bacteria. E. coli was thought to be a relative harmless resident of human gut, which might link it to the occasion of some extent of stomach in mere diarrhea. Cyangwa se diarrhea. E. coli bakeka ko zari nazo zitangiriza umuntu mu mubiri we igihe bazihuza no kuba zigera mu gifu nyine zikicwa wenda na acid irimo bavuga ko zishobora kuba zatera diarrhea. Diarrhea ni uguhitwa. When massive colonies of mutualistic bacteria present on the gut, including most stain. Yes, yeah, you can read it yourself, these paragraphs. So, source of infections. Inkomoko noneho yo kwandura ibintu by'indwara. Touching a source of contamination and don't wash hands before handling food may be suffering and cause the infections. So aho infection zituruka cyangwa se ibi bintu by'indwara, kwanduzanya indwara ni ugukora ku kintu cyanduye hanyuma ntukaraba intoki mbere y'uko ukora mu biryo, bituma ushobora kuba warwara. Muri 1996, there was an outbreak which led 20 deaths in Scotland due to contaminated meat. So, muri 1996 habaye gupfa kw'abantu 20 bitunguranye mu gihugu cya Scotland mu majyaruguru y'Uburayi, bitewe n'uko bari bakoze ku nyama nyine yanduye iriho imyanda. In the same period, another was traced due to apple juice poisoning. So abandi muri icyo gihe kimwe baje gukora kuri ji yari iriho uburozi cyangwa se yari yanduye, nabo bigenda bityo. Contaminated person can pass the bacteria on vegetable, cyangwa se akaba yakura amabakteria ku mboga cyangwa se ku bindi biribwa runaka. Must practice good habit of dealing and handling food minimize case contamination. So tugomba kuyadukora twoga intoki neza n'isabune kugira ngo twirinde iki kibazo cyo kuba umuntu yakora ku bintu byanduye akaba yagendana bakteria zikamutera indwara. The optimum storage condition differ. Raw meat and pure are kept around 0 degrees Celsius. Meat product 1 to 40 degrees Celsius. Temperature nziza kubikamo ibiribwa ni ukubika hagati ya degrees Celsius, nk'inyama bazibika muri degrees Celsius 0, ubwo ni mu bukonje cyane, hagati ya 1 na 0 nako 1 na 40, ubushyuhe buri mu range. Nibyo byiza. The structure and life of life cycle of virus. So term virus was first used in 1890 to describe agent of smaller than bacteria that cause disease. Bavuze ko virus yavumbuwe mu 1890. Bavuga ko baza kumenya ko aba ari nto cyane ugereranyije na bacteria. The existence of virus was established in 1892 when a Russian scientist Dmitry Ivanovsky discovered later microscopic bacteria known as tobacco mosaic virus. Yaje kuvumbura uyu mu scientist wo mu Rusiya yitwa Dmitry Ivanovsky yavumbuye ko ariko yaje kuvumbura virus yabaga mu tabi bitaga tobacco mosaic virus, uyu mu Rusiya umu scientist cyangwa se umuhanga. There are at least 3,600 type of virus. Hari moko 3,600 ya virus, 100 of which are known as cause disease in animal, bacteria and plant. So zimwe muri zo zizwi ko ziteye indwara mu nyamaswa, muri bacteria no mu bimera. Virus consists of inner cover of the ribonucleic acid or deoxyribonucleic acid. So zimwe muri zo ziba zifite RNA and DNA, prize as a protein protective called called capsid made of protein. So murabona ukuntu structures ziba zitandukanye, ni gutya virus biteye. Izi zitera HIV, ya ni gutya ziba zimeze. So characteristic of virus. Virus are not visible under light microscope because they are very smaller than bacteria. Virus ntabwo bazirebera muri light microscope, ahubwo bakoresha electron microscope kubera ko bari ntoya urengeje na bacteria. They have no cell and no cell organelle. Ntabwo zigira cell nucleus, nta nubwo zigira ni cell imwe, ntabwo igira organelle muri yo. They can reproduce and grow inside the host cell. Zikora zirabyara cyangwa zororoka ari uko zirimo, zikanakura ari uko ziri muri host cell. Host cell ni ahantu ziba ziri nyine. They don't feed, ntabwo zirya. Respire, ntabwo zikora respiration, nta nubwo zikora excretion. Niko virus ziteye. So virus type, DNA and RNA virus differ from the way they use to host cell mechanism to produce new virus. So DNA na RNA ntago zo muri virus zitandukanye n'izo tuzi zibamo mu ma host cells. Gutya so zigira mechanism, host mechanism to produce a new virus. So zikoresha iyo host cell kugira zikore reproduction. For example, a DNA virus may act in the one of the two ways. So zishobora gukora mu buryo bumwe cyangwa se ubundi. The virus cyangwa mu buryo bubiri. The virus may direct produce RNA that is used to make more viral protein, or it may join with the host cell DNA to redirect synthesis a new virus. So zishobora guhura na zikora reproduction ariko ziri muri host cells, ziri nko mu muntu, mu nyamaswa cyangwa se mu kindi kintu zajya muzikororokeramo, niho zikora. Niko niho zikora reproduction, niho zororoka. So RNA virus replicate difference from DNA virus. So RNA virus, ama virus zifite RNA zororoka bitandukanye na DNA na virus zifite DNA. Upon entering the host cell, the viral RNA is released into the host cell cytoplasm and there it uses host cell's ribosomes. Zikoresha ama organelles zisanzwe mu cyo kinyabuzima kugira ngo zibeho. So viral replication, because virus are not cells, they can replicate only by invading of host cells and use enzyme and the organ of the host cell to make more virus. Ntabwo zigira cell ama virus. So akora replication navuze ni nk'ibintu byo ni ukororoka. Zinjiye mu kinyabuzima, invading niho kwinjira mu kinyabuzima, hanyuma zigakoresha enzyme y'icyo kinyabuzima ndetse n'amaorganelle yacyo kugira zikore izindi virusi nshyashya. Because they depend on host cell for replication, zikenera host cell kugira zororoke. Virus are called obligated intracellular parasite. Outside of the cell, the virus is a lifeless particle with no control over its movement. Usually, in my host cell, hano muri air nta buzima ziba zifite. So zigendera mu mazi, mu muyaga, mu biribwa no mu maraso y'umuntu nyine uzifite. So life cycle of bacteriophage. Bacteriophage is the virus that infect bacteria. So bacteriophage ni ama virusi abarimo ama bacteria. Is composed of an isosahedral head that contain nucleic acids. Zigira ama umutwe uba ufite ama nucleic acid. Beneath the head there are contractile tear that include core and sheath. So turaza kureba structure yazo noneho. Ngo ziba zifite umutwe, so urimo nucleic acid. During the life cycle, the virus invade the host cell, produce new cell, destroy the host cell, and there is a new form the virus. So zinjira muri cell ya host, hanyuma zigakora reproduction cyangwa zikikuramo indi nshyashya, akaba ariyo ikomeza kubaho na ya yindi nyine, ni gutyo zica umuntu. Virus that undergo the arytic cycle are called virulent because they cause disease. So bazita virulent bitewe n'uko ziteye indwara. The arytic consist of 5 phases. So zifite phase eshanu. Katurebe structure yazo ni yoroshye. So uko mubibona, iyi ni virus. This is the virus. see, they bind here and they enter. So zinjira mu host cell, in your host cells, they bind, nuko zikafatira hano. So injection of nucleic acid, yimaze kugiramo, yimaze kufatira nkaha, ubwo ni hano, ihita yoherezamo nucleic acid, ni ibintu by'umuhondo. Iyi ni host cell, ni cell noneho iri muri host. So after igezemo no, ama nucleic acid ya virus aragenda gakora replication akavamo ari menshi. Iyo agezemo ari menshi ahita yinjira kuri ya cell yacu iri muri host igahita ayicacagura, murabibona. Noneho yamara kuyicacaguramo agahita ava mu tuntu virus twinshi, ubwo cell ikabastinga bigahita birangira nyine ipfuye. Ubwo umuntu nawe iyo atavuwe cyangwa se ngo bamukinge iyo virus bayimuvure, ubwo nawe ahita apfa. So izo nizo feji twari turi kureba. Noneho the lysogenic cycle, some virus can be infected the cell without causing its immediate destruction, such as virus stay in their host cell for extended period of time, days, months. So zimwe mu virus ashobora kwinjira muri cell ngo ntahita azica direct cyangwa se ako kanya ngo ahiteza yangiza izo cell, ahubwo zikaba zafata nk'igihe runaka zirimo nk'iminsi runaka, amezi cyangwa se imyaka. Nizo bita lysogenic cycle, niyo cycle yazo. Noneho a virus that replicates through a lysogenic cycle and doesn't not kill the host cell immediately, they call it a temperate virus. So bazita temperate virus bitewe n'uko zitica cyangwa se ngo zanduze icyo kinyabuzima vuba vuba. So retrovirus such as HIV ni retrovirus, ziba zifite RNA that describe it into DNA, azo tuma zitaba DNA by the viral enzyme reverse transcriptase. So zikagira na enzyme yitwa gutya upon entry into the cells. So ni gutya zoime. Some common viral disease, indwara zimwe na zimwe ziterwa na virus, influenza, ibicurane, common cold. Muri kubibona ibitera izi virusi itera ibicurane ni iyi. So n'ibimenyetso byayo ni ibi: common colds, measles, mumps, poliomyelitis, yellow fever, ADC, hepatitis B, hepatitis B, German measles. So izi ni virusi zitera, ibi ni ibimenyetso bigaragaza ko uyifite iyo virusi. Virus as non-living thing, as living or non-living. So virusi ni ikinyabuzima cyangwa se ifite ubuzima, nanone ntabwo ifite ubuzima. Katubireba impamvu. Virus don't belong to any of the other five kingdoms into which life is classified. It is difficult to say whether they are living or non-living. Virus ntabwo iba muri ya makingdom atanu twabonye ruguru turi gutangira, ariyo mpamvu bayishidikanya kuba ari living things cyangwa se non-living things. So they are feature that make virus to look like living thing. So ibituma umuntu ayibona nka living thing, zigira genetic materials ariyo DNA na RNA twabibonye, ariyo mpamvu ziba zateye indwara. They evolve as a result of mutation in natural selection. So nazo zigira mutation cyangwa se natural selection. Mutation ni ziriya mpinduka igihe umuntu abyarumo ikintu kikava. Niba ubyaye umwana ufite ugutwi wenda ufiteho amatwi manini ukabyara umwana ufite amatwi mato, icyo gihe niyo mutation iba yarabayeho kuri wowe. So they reproduce ability only other living things, they are obligate intracellular parasite. Yani niho zigira features that make virus non-living things, none bituma virus iba non-living things. They cannot metabolize, ntabwo igira metabolic activity twabibonye ruguru. They are characterized in isolation. So ziba ziri ahantu hazo nyine, niyo mpamvu. They cannot produce outside of the host, ntabwo ishobora gukora reproduction iri hanze ya host cyangwa se itari muri host mo imbere. They cannot respond to stimuli, ntabwo ishobora gukora stimulation, ntabwo ishobora kureactinga bitewe na stimulation ya runaka. They have one type of nucleic acid, zigira nucleic acid imwe, haba DNA cyangwa RNA igira imwe. Characteristic yazo, growth ntagikura homostasis, ntagira metabolism, mutation ntagibaho. Nucleic acid igira imwe hagati y'iyi n'iyi, reproduction structure ya. here we have mods. Mods pervades our world, living wherever moisture is present. Zibahanhosa wabiri. Some are of great benefit to humans. Zimwe muri zo zifite akamaro kenshi ku kiremwa muntu. Providing antibiotics zitanga imiti act as decomposers so that nutrient can be recycled. Zo zikora nka decomposition cyangwa kugira ngo ibi k'ibintu bya byaboze byongere bigira umumaro. Or taking part of industrial process cyangwa zigakora mu nganda. Other mold can cause disease which lead to serious damage. So izindi ziba zateye indwara turi kubona akamaro kazo n'ibibi byazo. So we have fungal molds. All fungal molds that produce miceria can be called molds, but the term is usually used for an organism which in which the mycelium form the main body of the fungus. In the black bread mold, lesopus, and the pin mold, mucus. So, komo migati mikara cyasira iba yaravuze ndaraguye hasi bavuga ko ibirimo ama mold lesopus, nama pin mold mucus. Nizo ziba zirimo. The mycelium consists of triangular mass. Yeah, nizo ziba zirimo. So noneho ka turebe life cycle yazo. Life cycle of lesopus and mucus. Belong to the fungal phylum, ziba muri kingdom ya fungi, zygomycota. The phylum got its name because the membrane produced two kinds of spores, sexual zygote as well as sexual spelangiospore. So you see that this is the life cycle of them. You can read it and see what is going on. So the asexual spelangios formed by mitosis to develop in spelangium at the tip of the hyphae. So, asexual spelangium, yo, spelangiospore formed the ikorogobitena mitosis. The sexual reproduction involved the conjunction. Usually the hyphae from mycelia are different mating types meeting the interconnect via outgrowth. So in conjunction, yo, conjugation, ikora sexual reproduction. Yeah, ni type ya n'ubwoko bwa sexual reproduction aho kibisanzwe hyphae n'ubwoko bwa bacteria nk'uko twayibonye cyangwa se bwa fungi bikora intagonal bigahanyuma bikaba byatanga ikindi kinyabuzima. So uses of mold, no aho zikoreshwa. They are used to make a human food, bazikoresha bari gukora ibiribwa ku bantu. Example of mucus is used to soya beans, kasoya ifasha ikora soya. So the fungal mold belong to the zygomycota are used to make anesthetic. So amdima mold akoreshwa mu gukora ibinya. Anesthesia ni kinya nk'igihe umuntu ari kubyara cyangwa se bari kumubaga bakaba bayikoresha. Non-fungal mold, following I differ from non-fungal mold. Bacterial mold include those that which secrete the antibiotic. So izo bacterial mold ni zikora imiti, bazikoreramo imiti. Smile mold, they are a peculiar group of organisms that resemble fungi in appearance and lifestyle, but they are more closely to protista such as amoeba. Their structure, organization, reproduction in the life cycle, they are two types of smile molds. So is this and this one. Water mold ni mold ni ubwoko bwa mold. Mold mwibuke ni amafangi twabonye, type ya fangi ziba mu mazi zononeho. Yes, we are going to see penicillium and saccharomyces. So penicillium and antibiotics. Penicillium is highly known to produce penicillin. Murayizi ni ubwoko bw'imiti abantu bakoresha. The first antibiotic discovered in Gemikemunga cy'amakunyarwanda by scientist Alexander Fleming. So niyo vumbi imiti yitwa penicillium mu gemikemunga cy'amakunyarwanda when it was capturing some staphylococcus bacteria during his medical research. Yakoraga ubushakashatsi ibintu by'ubuvuzi bwa bivumbuye. So structure yayo noneho, the structure of penicillium. Penicillium is septate. Its hyphae have crossed over what is called the septa. However, the septa are not formed by cell division at the center of septa, and they are usually poor at loss of plasmic. Saccharomyces, no, no, definition and the characteristic is genus of yeast which include all unicellular fungi that produce a sexual by budding. So, uryite ubwoko bwa fungi yo ikora reproduction ariko iri asexual igakoresha na budding. So ni mu bwoko bw'ama yeast nayo. So structure ya yeast yo murayibona ni iyi. Ifite cell wall, four stoma, nucleus, vacuole in the flat globule. Mode of reproduction. The zikoresha sexual cyangwa se na asexual reproduction. Zose zirayikoresha. Asexual reproduction murabyibuka na asexual twabivuze ruguru. So iyi niyo structure yazo rero ukuntu biteye. So protozoa that cause disease. Intermoeba ama protozoa atera indwara harimo intermoeba. Karateso ku intermoeba wabisoma bino ukabyumva kugira twihute. Life cycle yayo ni iyi, uburyo ibingana, uburyo ibiteye, uko igenda yiforminga. So iyi niyo structure yazo. I mean gutya niyo intermoeba uburyo yinjira mu muntu. Umuntu arya ibintu wenda byanduye byagira umubiri ikajya mu nda, yeah, wagenda nawe bireba ukuntu bigenda bikurikirana. So symptoms, infectious cause the symptoms so that includes gas, constipation, loss of stool, stomach cramping. Yeah, ibintu by'ibimenyetso byazo by'indwara igihe iyi intamoeba yakwinjira mu mubiri ni gutya abigende uribwa igifu ndetse ukaba wanahumeka nabi, yeah, n'ibindi. So prevention, uburyo wabyirinda ni ukoga intoki cyane, ukirinda kurya ibiryo byanduye. Avoid eating raw vegetable fruit that you did not wash or peel. Ibyo imbuto utahase ndetse utanazogeje nazo ntuzirye. So plasmodium urayizi, ni agasimba kaba mu anoferi. Anoferi ni imibu y'ingore, agatera malariya. Karateristike zayo nizi wazireba. Life cycle yako ni gutya ibaho, ukuntu kagenda kabaho. Ya karuma umuntu, so sporozoide zikinjira zikajya muri liver igakora, ya mu kubibona ukuntu bigenda ndetse undi mubazo ukakurya nawe ukayitwara ya virus ukayijyana mu wundi muntu niko zigenda zano. So trypanosoma characteristic yazo na symptoms nazo wabisoma turugira twihute. Life cycle yayo nayo ni gutya ibigenda. Izi diagram nizo zumvikana vuba vuba ku buryo wazikurikiza ukabimenya neza. So role of microbes, zifasha muri photosynthesis, zigafata muri decomposers, zigafata muri nitrogen fixation, digestion, synthesis of chemical product, medicine, food industry, genetic engineering, medical research, yani cyo zifasha. Hakanze gato turebe katuvuge hano bike cyane. Genetic engineering, combined microbes produce important medical and therapeutic product, human growth hormone, insulin, blood clotting factor. So zifata muri genetic engineering ibyo bafata ama nucleic cyangwa se ka DNA zo mu binyabuzima bibiri bitandukanye, hanyuma bagakoramo ikindi kinyabuzima runaka kugira ngo bagikoneye. Mwibuke ibi nibyo izi ni lore of microbes, ni akamaro kabuno k'udukoko. Microbe ni udukoko, akamaro kabyo nibyo bino turi kuvugaho. Bifasha muri photosynthesis, ni ukubyibuka kwabivuzeho, decomposers ni kwa kundi bafata imyanda bikavamo ibindi bintu, zikabucacagura, nitrogen fixation birafasha, digestion ni igogora ry'umuntu, synthesis of chemical product, medicine, food industry ni mu nganda, genetic engineering, medical research bazikoraho research bari kureba indwara runaka ukuntu bayirwanya n'ukuntu bakora imiti yayo. So this is the end of unity. Thank you very much. I'd like to see you in the next unity or next video, which called Culturing Microorganisms, cyangwa se uburyo borora ibinya ama organism, cyangwa se microorganism, udukoko. Thank you very much. Remember to subscribe.